Hi guys, so when it comes to Google Docs, there's three main things you need to focus on. Once you go onto the internet and you've logged in, you'll have these nine dots in the right hand corner. Once you click this, it comes up with a range of different Google apps that you can use within the school system. The main ones you're going to use are Docs, Sheets and Slides. Effectively, Word, Excel, PowerPoint. When you're in it, there is multiple things you can do. So if we look at a Docs one, I bring up a Sheets one, and I'll bring up a Slides one as well. Right. So once you're in it, the best thing about it is that you can create a workable document between multiple people. So with students, staff members, parents, whoever you want to include in the document, you're able to share it. So for example, once you've created your document, you go to share, and you can email it to whoever you want it. So if I email it over to Prem, this will send her an email and she'll then be able to edit the document. But one of the things that often people mess up here is the shareability settings. So within this here, you can make it a viewer so they can see it but not edit it, a commenter so they can view it and make comments, or an editor. If you want to share the document, you want to make sure that it's editable. So click the edit and then click send. Another thing you can do is get a link. So if you want to put the link into an email, again, make sure that it's editable, viewer or comment. And with this bit, you want to change it to people with a King's Dubai email, just people you let have it, or anyone with a link can edit. So if you're going to send it to a parent, you need this bottom one. Once you've done this, copy the link, and you'll be able to add that link to an email to send off. The exact same thing would happen in your Google Sheets and your Google Slides. And again, just a quick overview: Word, Excel, PowerPoint.